Notice this one thing, I haven't seen any squirrels. Normally on Bombardier we have squirrels coming in this park. There's no squirrels at all, just people, maybe there's too many people out. There's squirrels, oh there are, no. Pigeons. It's exciting, isn't it? There's not as much fun as squirrels. So at least I'm getting there. Just trying to vlog in public. Trafalgar Square and I'll vlog again then and see what happens. It's a bit busy. That'll stop the traffic coming down the mile. There's still bikes and stuff. So, see, there you go. There's a mile. That behind me, there you go. What can you say to that? See, I'm vlogging in public. I'm vlogging. I don't care what people think. I've got no screen in front of me to look behind me. So, I'll keep on going, keep on doing what I can. And I'll get. Back to you in a sec. Vlogging in Trafalgar Square. Told you I'd do it. So, what a day. It's a bit windy, so I doubt you'll hear me. But still, I'm trying to vlog. So, trying to stop the wind, get the camera. But yeah. I don't know what to do really, I don't know what to say. I might go to the National Gallery and see what's in there. I don't know. This summer, but is it windy really? But still, it's seen behind me, so there you go. So this is a place I've not been before, London. Is this what we call vlogging in public? I don't know. Anyway, there's lots of wildlife down here, so I keep recording the wildlife. See what happens. There's quite a few people, a lot of police, but they're going to be expected today. I'm not going to walk to Westminster, it's going to be too busy to see the animals. No, I don't want you pigeon. Got a brown eye, it's really weird. Then they left the square near Oxford Street. And I'm going by the Star Wars film. Hopefully it's still out. So, oh, bit of sort of the lens. There you go, vlogging in public. It's a bit scary. At least there's no wind here, so it's alright. So, a lot to edit. I'm all worn out. Too much walking. Get to Oxford Street, let's go through Chinatown, or China Street, how you call it. Okay. So when you put the camera to your face, people do look at you, don't they? Thank you.
after one of those days. And after
that's Chinatown, China streets, China, you call it. So now, how to get to Green Oxford Street from here? That's a good one, isn't it? That map. Here and there and everywhere, and been to Oxford Street, bought Rogue One and Blu-ray and Spider World. Oh, that way just for that. So I bought anything else, it was about 30 quid and that's it. So I'm happy. I'm gonna go for McDonald's and get the coach back. So 5:30, coach back, so I'm happy. So it's been quite an eventful day, really. Oh, my feet are aching. Oh dear, I went to places I didn't think I'd go to. Covent Garden, Chinatown. Oh dear. Got lots of video to go through, lots of photos to go through. And I'm still only on the first SD card, second battery, but there you go. Glad I've got the extra batteries. So yeah, so I'll try and see what I can do between now and then. So, I've got some video to edit, thank God. So, some good street entertainers to edit. And vlogging in public. There you go. I've done it. So, what's it like to vlog in public? Well, I'm glad I haven't got one of those flip screen things because it would be a bit embarrassing. I can't see anyone behind me. Definitely is, but and yeah, you do pay attention to people in front of you, but I don't know, it's not that bad as I thought, really. London's okay because everyone else here is mainly a tourist anyway, so yeah, so it's not as bad as I thought, really. Still a bit embarrassing, but I'll do it again, no problem, especially in Brighton tomorrow. Gotta do it. Okie dokie, that's it for the moment.